Welcome one and all, I'm Decoy, back with more cards, and I'm pretty excited because this week we're going to Battlestar Galactica. Oh yeah, where we're going to look for autograph and costume cards that we most likely won't get, but who cares? Because it's BSG, it's going to be fun regardless. But we got four packs, I wish we had a lot more, but we got four for now. They don't seem to have a year, which is, you know, kind of weird. But let's get into it. Well, all right, that's good news. Cards aren't stuck together or anything. Oop, upside down. Resurrection ship. The Pegasus, yeah. Then, oh man, I'm not even through the first pack and I want to go back and rewatch it again. Ooh, this one opened nice and easy. I mean, they're kind of sticking, but it's like static. You know, nothing super crazy. New Caprica. Gosh. Man, this... I have to go back and watch it again. There's no way. There's no way I can resist the urge. Ooh, we got Ty. Darn static. There we go. Oh, that's different. At least that's not your standard card. Let's check out the back of this one. There we go. Duala. All right. Next pack. That opened entirely too easy, but whatever. Oh, come on. There we go. Darn you, static. What is this? That is freaking cool. At least we're getting some cool stuff mixed in. All right. Check out the back of this. Yeah. Be cool to pull her auto. Freaking Xena. Oh man, really? Oh, we're out of all four already? That sucks. Oh man, it's rough. You know what? I'll get some more. And we'll open some more packs because, yeah, four was not enough. We gotta add to this. But unfortunately, that's where we're gonna wrap this one up. I hope you've enjoyed it. Please remember to like, sub, and share. Later.